Lockheed Martin vs. Northrop Grumman, Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, programs. Sixth generation fighter jet programs are some of the most fascinating and secretive weapon development projects in the aeronautics industry. They prevalently have a place with two classifications, those that have been generally exposed, and those that we have close to zero insight into. The United States Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, sixth generation fighter jet programs are some in the middle between. Its timetable and spending plan are continually examined, and the U.S. Air Force, USAF, even detailed that it had flown a model of the prototype. There are two projects alluded to as Next Generation Air Dominance, one which is administered by the USAF, and one more by the U.S. Navy. Both imagine the contender flyer representing things to come not as a solitary airplane, but as a system of systems, a collection of different aircraft performing different tasks as a team. Furthermore, various organizations are right now chipping away at these projects. The Pentagon dropped its normal securing process for employing organizations to complete different errands, like planning explicit parts or subsystems. Anyway, what have these organizations proposed? Furthermore, what might we at any point learn about the Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD? Northrop Grumman's Sixth Generation Fighter for NGAD program. The primary idea pictures of a sixth generation contender aircraft, credited to Northrop Grumman, originate before the Next Generation Air Dominance program completely. They can be followed back to something like 2009, and show a tailless twin motor plane furnished with an immediate energy weapon. While the pictures could have a connection to explore programs did at that point, there is basically insufficient setting to decide whether the organization was fundamentally put resources into sixth-generation jets in those days. Nonetheless, those early pictures show a closeness to the representation uncovered by the organization in 2015, simply a year after the sixth-generation program was started. The picture depicted a tailless mixed-wing body airplane, terminating a laser at approaching missile. The subject of direct energy weapons was held from the image distributed in 2009, and the general shape was fairly comparative. After a year, the organization delivered a development to its past idea, a TV video, Simply Wait, which explained on the plan. It showed three planes flying in a development, and they looked a ton like photorealistic renderings of the prior picture, with two afterburner engines, a solitary pilot cockpit and delta wings. In 2021 the plan was returned to, this time in another Northrop Grumman special video. It highlighted an overhang brimming with computer models of forthcoming airplanes, which the organization had all the earmarks of been chipping away at, and, in the forefront, a recognizable shape, plainly noticeable on the left. Lockheed Martin's Sixth Generation Fighter for NGAD program. Lockheed Martin's sixth-generation contender aircraft idea craftsmanship additionally originates before the Next Generation Air Dominance. An especially remarkable case is the organization's 2012 schedule, which highlighted an idea drawing of a cutting-edge contender. It was credited to Skunk Works, Lockheed Martin's cryptic high-level plan division, and seemed to be the YF-23, Northrop Grumman's fifth-generation fly proposition, which lost the Advanced Tactical Fighter Contest to the F-22. A similar idea later showed up in a few special recordings, most eminently the 2017 video Skunk Works, On the Path to 75 Years of Innovation, which offered the most detailed view of the design so far. The organization has not plainly connected the plan with the Next Generation Air Dominance program, just alluding to it as the upcoming fighter. In any case, since there could be no other sixth-generation contender fly program presently being developed in the US, it appears to be sensible that an affiliation can be drawn. However, this is not the only arrangement being explored. The companies published many concept images, which is highly reminiscent of the flying wing crafted by both Lockheed Martin and Northrop Grumman. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.